scored before he'd even hit it.
Paulinho.
And he's presented the ball to the opposition.
He's coming for, threading it through. Really stretched to make the save. Top class. That's gone behind for a corner. Put the corner in the middle. A decent fist away by the keeper. Neymar.
Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
Superb shimmy then.
Well, when you want a player to beat a defender in a one-on-one, he is that boy.
Neatly intercepted. Catch the other team out with a quick break here. Felipe Luis really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Very good distance to the clearance. He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going, read it. Suarez. And that will peter out that attack. It's the goalkeeper's ball quite easily. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Here's Overmars. And here's Overmars. And they've cut it out. Now Willian. Paulinho. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. That's good movement forward here. And here's the shot. And the goalkeeper got across to it. That's a corner. Corner played into the middle. There's a chance, really, of getting into a scoring position then, but anything but. Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position.
Gabriel Jesus.
Risky that with the back heel.
Gabriel Jesus.
Guiding it through. Gabriel Jesus. In really for what seemed a certain opening goal.
Oh dear, oh dear. I think it's one of those that might play on his mind now for the rest of the match.
Felipe Luis. Modric. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Allen. Here's Willian. Ronaldinho.
Gabriel Jesus.
Just moving the opposition around, maybe trying to wear them out by getting them to chase. Shot up! We'll take the lead. Good defending.
Give it away here, keeps it okay.
Paulinho. And it's Ronaldinho again. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Defender has to be quick. And here's Overmars. It's Isco. Mark Overmars. And it's Ronaldinho again. Into the attacking third.
Just to keep it to beat.
And it's in for the goal. Big cheers around the stadium. They think that this is the moment that will win them the title. Victory, of course, guarantees that today.
It does have that feel about it, doesn't it? Oh, what a goal it was.
Well, they just squeezed that goal in before the half-time whistle went.
Yeah, it might change the manager's half-time team talk a little bit, that now.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Crowd maybe expected a bit more, but it's two added minutes.
Now Willian.
Well, he was in the right place at the right time to cut it out.
Paulinho. That's half-time at 1-0.
here in the Bernabeu. We're underway in the second half. Allen.
Gabriel Jesus.
And he takes it on with a shot at goal here.
Here's Isco.
Here's Puyol.
It's Isco.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
Paulinho.
He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions.
Now Willian.
Gabriel Jesus.
Oh, to Willian. Now the shot. He's made the save.
Ronaldinho to take the corner.
And in it goes. Goes through it with a fist.
I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
Yeah, what a good time to score that was. Put his side in the lead.
Gareth Bale. Here's a chance to attack.
Decided to go infield, looking dangerous.
Now that's a throw. Paulinho. Allen. Nice interplay between the two of them.
Gabriel Jesus.
Good challenge here. And it's gone out for a throw. Paulinho. Ronaldinho. Ronaldinho.
Gabriel Jesus.
Neymar.
Just making sure that each pass is successful. When they'll see the chance for a forward pass, they'll flick a switch.
Here's Isco.
Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away.
Bale.
Good position for the cross.
He went in well.
He's got his shot off now. Excellent goalkeeping. A pretty powerful shot.
Probably gets to the point where the strikers feel they're not going to be able to score. This keeper is in inspired form.
Corner played in. Buddy!
Well done, the goalkeeper. And he's hung on to the ball. Now Willian.
Ronaldinho.
Paulinho.
Well, they're in a good position here.
Made the challenge well.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
Felipe Luis.
Modric.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
Ronaldinho.
Allen.
Willian.
And now he's looking for some support.
Ronaldinho challenges for the ball.
Paulinho.
Gabriel Jesus.
Ronaldinho! Very nearly a goal. It's hit the bar and it's back in play.
Able to ease the pressure by that interception. Here's Willian.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
Allen. Here's Willian. this attack got a bit of menace to it.
A return ball. Moving forward there with real menace to their play. Disappointing ending to it, really.
No mistakes. Keep the concentration. Keep the ball. That will be the message from the manager to get across the line and win these 3 points and the title.
Well, that manager looks the most nervous man in the stadium. For me, the players look in control of things.
Well, we're in the last knockings of the game, but we're still on the edge of our seats here. It's that close. Isco. Done well under pressure here to hold the ball as the challenge came in.
Here's Willian. Allen.
Into the attacking third.
To Ronaldinho.
Not too much time for extra touches here.
Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack.
Well, there's big support here for them. And those supporters want to see just a little bit more in the time that remains.
Well, there's always pressure on you when you're playing in front of a big crowd, your own fans, and the players have shown a few nerves out there today. They've got to lose those.
Here's Willian. Thiago Silva.
The referee's decided to add on 2 minutes. And it's Ronaldinho. Oh, that's a fantastic goal! That should be the moment to wrap it all up. Brilliant performance, and now the just rewards of the title are within touching distance.
Well, it's a reflection of how they've played right through this campaign. They've been brilliant, and they've managed to do it when the pressure's been cranked up as well.
Well, that really has finished the job perfectly. They've dominated the match.
Yeah, ruthless. They weren't going to go easy on the opposition. Thoroughly professional performance.
Restarting at 2-0.
Well, I don't know who the lad saw there, passing the ball. Somebody in the crowd, maybe.
And the whistle's gone for the last time today. Well, they've put into the box from Bale. The marking's really poor. Has decided to add on 2 minutes, and it's Ronaldinho. Oh, that's a fantastic goal! That should be the moment to wrap it all up. Brilliant performance, and now the just rewards of the title are within touching distance.
Well, it's a reflection of how they've played right through this campaign. They've been brilliant, and they've managed to do it when the pressure's been cranked up as well.